Hello and please be very welcome on a very crowded Massey Ferguson for this edition of CIMA. We are at the third day and this is a very special day for Massey Ferguson. This tractor there, the MF7719S, has been awarded Machine of the Year in the L category. This new model, range-topping within the mid-frame chassis 7700S, is developing 190 horsepower and up to 220. At CIMA 2019, Massey Ferguson unveils his answer to the latest Stage 5 aftertreatment regulation. What we have there on the new MF7700S is a completely integrated all-in-one Stage 5 aftertreatment system. The benefit of that is a superb visibility and also maintenance-free operation. On the right-hand side of the tractor, what we get is a combination of a Soot catalyst combined with an SCR catalyst. Both are still offering the same maintenance-free operation and superb visibility. Extra good news on that tractor, a new 42 inches rear tire dimension, offering more traction, but also less compaction. Inside the cab, we can find the new Datatronic 5 terminal, offering intuitive operation, control of MF technologies, functionalities, but also an isobus compatibility. This isobus functionality is allowing the operator to easily control the MF RB4160V Protec we have there hitched to this MF7719S for that CIMA 2019. And here I am in front of the new MF4160V Protec we have there in a variable combination. What we find in front is a very efficient camless pickup available in a wide variety of dimensions. What we find behind it is the exclusive HFC system, ensuring a more efficient crop flow all the way up to this fixed or variable baling chamber. What we find behind it is a very efficient and smooth bale transfer, ensured by an hydraulic transfer table all the way up to there, a dual unit wrapping unit. This ensures a very efficient and clean and neat bale wrapping. Still 3 days to go to live a unique MF experience and discover our full line of products on CIMA 2019.